Okay, this is Irving. That's in 108 Irving Street. Very, very quiet. Of course, I've said that before. Well, this is the way the U.S. Navy is. I mean, the town of Olongapo is, since the U.S. Navy isn't here no more. And it's a pandemic. It's not like it used to be, that's for sure. Number 94, Irving. Okay, just wandering and wandering. I'm seeing more signs. Tenants parking only. I guess you get a lot of people park where they shouldn't. There's got a hard job. Well, as you can see, it is what it is. Well, I've shown you what Irving Street looks like, and to me it looks the same as Jones or Findlay. But when I get requests, like I said, I try to do the best I can to fulfill their request. Seem to be lots of places for rent now. I pass no less than 10, either apartments or rooms for rent. Okay, continuing down Irving. Okay, passing 76 Irving. And I'm just trudging on down the road. Okay, passing number 55, Irving. I will get a comment. Who cares where you're passing? Oi! Knock it off! Oi! Knock it off! Oi! No, I have lots of dogs at home. Oi! Back off! Good boy. Did I get that on film? They sure wanted to bite me, didn't they? Thing is, and I could be absolutely wrong on this, when a dog wants to bite you like that, you don't back down. I mean, I'd probably hit him with my GoPro, but I didn't want to. Better just to reason with him and talk to him. But then again, he might have bit me. Oh, let's take a... This is East 10th Street. Take a walk down here. And as I said, when a dog tries to bite you, I try to reason with him first. And then you grab him by the neck. But that's just the way it is. This is Hanson Street. Turn left here on Hanson. It's definitely older buildings and a few new ones, but not too many. See, they have a sewage problem here. And if I continue up the road, I will end up on Megsaysay Drive. Hello. The kid wanted to be on camera. It'd be funny 10 years from now he's looking at YouTube and he sees himself. Oh, somebody threw away a bunch of clothes. Strictly no visitors.